boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. I have something new, exciting, special for you today, as I always do. As I always have for you, this up here is the Randall RG13, okay? This is brand new by Randall, the reinvention of Randall, all new products for 2013. For those that tune in regularly, got to see a sneak peek of all that good stuff from my NAMM coverage. And it's starting to trickle in, and here's the first piece, the RG13. So here's some quick spec on it. I'm going to read it for you. It is a pedal and an amplifier and a DI box. So it's all of the above. It's 1.7 watt amplifier output at 8 ohms. So there is a power amp in here. Let me turn the volume of the guitar down a little bit. There is a power amp in here, so you could use this as a head and go right into a speaker cabinet, okay? It's three channels with gain and level. You have channel one, channel two, channel three. We'll go through all that stuff. Spec-wise, switchable volume boost with level control that doubles as a switchable effects loop and or a mute tune option. EQ with bass, middle, treble presence, bass EQ boost, mid EQ scoop, 9-volt DC power for external pedals, speaker emulated XLR output with a ground lift and an external power supply. So you got to hear some licks and riffs, but before I go into it, now that I read you the spec, because I didn't want to miss anything, I'll walk you through the spec, okay? So this is three channels. Again, this is a power amplifier. It's an amplifier head, also known as a, you know, there's power in here that could go directly into a speaker cabinet. So right over here where my finger is, this is going right to a cabinet which is behind me. 8-ohm output. And then you also have, if you notice over here, I have an XLR jack. I'm also using this as a DI. I'm going directly into the mixing board, and I will give you a sound sample between both, okay? So you have the XLR, the quarter-inch jack speaker out, and that's mic'd up. And I also have the XLR, and I will let you hear both of those. You have also an unbalanced line out, which is a quarter-inch jack. Ground lift, again, three channels. Channel one, channel two, channel three. Each channel has a volume gain, volume gain, volume gain. Then you have a master, a loop or a booster, presence, treble, middle, bass. That was a lot of stuff in one pedal. Let's listen to it. Here we go. Channel one. Channel two, here we go. Channel three. that mid scoop is a nice feature. That mid scoop is a nice feature because if you want to set your mid and maybe just throw in a scoop there, that works out really well. Check it out again. As a matter of fact, I'm going to go through the bass boost, the mid scoop, and keep an eye on those two. Here we go. You know, the presence and the treble add that real nice amount of crispiness to the mix. Check it. There is your full-on demo review of the RG13. So let me give you some commentary now. Something like this is really valuable because, first of all, it is an amp, and it is a direct box. You know, it could go directly into a mixer. And you could also use it to front-end. You could use it like a pedal. You could put it in front of other pedals if you wanted to use this as your source of, you know, high gain. And when I say you could use it as a pedal, you could plug it into the front end of an amp. So if you have an amplifier, you could take the output, not the speaker output, okay, the unbalanced output, and you could plug that directly into the front end of an amp. You could do XLR into a mixer. You could do speaker output into a cabinet. And you could also, not only could you put this in the front of the amp, you could also go into the effects return of an amp and use this as a preamp. Okay, so there's lots of circuitry in here, like the XLR route that has like the cab simulation. There's a lot of things going on in here that allows it to be as flexible as it is. It also, again, as a matter of fact, I'm going to put the guitar down and I'll show you some of the other features. So if you look over here, so here are some of the other features on the back. This over here is power, okay, your on-off switch. This here is your speaker out. This is what would go to a cabinet. This here next to it will power other pedals, 9 volt DC up to 500 milliamps. Had to read that, make sure. And then you have your effects send and your effects return right over here. And then you could also do the loop boost function. Okay. On the side, you see over here, input, stereo media input. You have two jacks here. This would be a guitar, that could be like an MP3 player or something like that. And then on the other side, you have, you could see over here, you're balanced out, you're unbalanced out with a ground lift in case you're getting some hum. XLR, quarter inch, and then that's your ground lift right there. And that's it. Typical Randall heavy metal construction, nice full-on padded bottom, nice weight to it. It's this is a winner. My opinion, this is a winner. So I hope you enjoyed this video. You know the drill, right? If you dig it, give me some thumbs up, like it, share it, all that good stuff. Leave your comments below. Love reading the comments. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. And that is all I have for you today. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll leave you all off one of those bad boys right there. Thanks as always for watching. And until next time, rock on. Later.